Well, I knew coming into this year's ski, I wanted to do a painting series. And I've messed around with so many different mediums in the past. And I really wanted to bring out brush strokes and kind of have the painting look like it was just painted onto the ski instead of a graphic printed on. And I wanted it to be like a large scale thing. I think I just got a big piece of it, masonite, and kind of painted this rising sun and then put this kind of Mount Hood style gnarled tree, because where I'm from here in Mount Hood is just, that's what it's known for, is just these trees. Probably came about from Christian Hosoi, who's a skateboarder. And I just always liked his graphics and was really inspired by his graphics and his art and definitely his skating style. And somehow it stuck with me, and I figured this was big enough of a canvas, how wide these skis are, that it would actually do a rising sun justice. Kind of just been moving it around the last couple of years, and really like how it pops and looks really slick.